Mr. T. Have you as a black man ever been a victim of racial profiling?
Well, it happened to me in Mexico City, and I got thrown in jail for it.
I heard that.